There's the old boys in Washington and those running to get there. Then there's Sara Jacobs. There aren't a lot of people in Congress who look like her, but maybe there should be. She worked for President Obama at the State Department and the UN, advising on national security. It's time for new leaders to step in to protect Obamacare and women's health care. They won't change Washington. Sara Jacobs will. Women Vote is responsible for the content of this advertising.